Australia, Germany and Italy left to challenge. Looking to write the sporting history books in Australia. A bronze medal in short track speed skating. Their only other Winter Games medal of Lillehammer in 94. Never a medalist in alpine skiing. The 23-year-old from Sydney, Australia, Zali Steggall, powers out of the gate. There is no room for error in this tight technical course set by the German coach. And her advantage, 0.15 of a second over the leader, Martina Ertl, at halfway. Older brother Zek competed for Australia in the snowboarding but didn't make the finals. Zali Steggall looking for Australia's first skiing medal. These are fine turns towards the end. Zali Steggall now has the finish well within her sights. You need to be quick and dynamic in the turn here. Steggall driving for home, 132.91. Zali Steggall takes gold medal position, 132.67. No matter what the outcome of this race, Australia has its first Winter Olympic ski medal. Not too many Australian supporters in the crowd. A fine performance from Zali Steggall. Winner of the opening World Cup, lost her form a little in the mid part of the World Cup season, has come back with a vengeance here in Shigekogen, Japan, and two remain. The bronze medalist of the combined, Hilde Gerg, just 0.07 of a second, her advantage. To remind you, one of the German coaches has set this pattern of gates and clearly knows that this type of quick turning, weaving slalom course will suit the German style. Builds on her advantage from the first run, finding over 0.23 of a second. 0.3 up at halfway for Hilde Gerg. Keeps it, oh, there's the mistake, and nearly throws it away. A superb recovery from Hilde Gerg. It seems to will her on. She knows an error has been forced. She charges even harder. A scorching lower section from Hilde Gerg. Really nice and quick in and out of the turn. 132.67, Hilde Gerg takes gold medal position for Germany. 132.40, the total time for the two runs. Steggall pushed down into silver medal position. Ertl, also of the German team, holds on to bronze. One racer remains. Well, disappointment for Zali. What a superb lower section for Hilde Gerg. The mistake almost firing her up to another level. The world slalom champion of 1997 in search of her third Olympic gold. And a place in the Olympic record books. Deborah Compagnoni of Italy settles into the rhythm nice and early. One of the finest technical skiers on the Women's World Cup Tour. She'll also be favourite to retain her Olympic giant slalom title tomorrow. Draws on the technique, stays high and clean on the steep turns. This was where the mistake was forced. Hilde Gerg, no such problems for Deborah Compagnoni. But also from this point on was where Gerg really started to attack this course with real adrenaline and dare. Now Compagnoni, 132.40, Italy looking for gold. It'll go right to the wire and she's missed it. 0.06 of a second. Compagnoni goes into silver medal position. Hilde Gerg is the Olympic slalom champion of 1998. Germany takes its third alpine gold. The first time they have won the Olympic slalom event since Rosie Mittermeier of 1976 in Innsbruck. Compagnoni cannot believe it. It was a smooth, clean run, but it lacked the aggression of Hilde Gerg. Steggall takes Australia's first ever alpine skiing medal.